What's going on, guys? This is your favorite pirate, Captain Fox, and I'm back at it again with RE7 for the PlayStation 4. Last time we infiltrated the old house and then fought a bunch of insects and fought Marguerite, and today we're going to be exploring the second floor of the old house. Serum. D series, cranial nerve, peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Okay. Fairly straightforward. Oh, hello.
Did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay, nothing there. Some ammo, nice, always welcome. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day, and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town, and he gave me an X-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is the sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness won't. I won't allow them to live. Okay, so now I know where the arm is. It's probably behind the altar. Or her altar that I've yet to discover. Is that it? That's probably it. That's a really bright lantern. Ah, fuck! Again, man. I swear, every damn time. Oh, I do need another lantern. Oh, it's not gonna open unless. Ah, fuck. Ooh, but there's an antique coin in there. That'll come in handy. Is that it? Is that all that's in here? I think that second lantern is actually where I defeated Marguerite. Oh fuck, don't tell me she's still alive. Motherfucker. Oh fuck. I don't want to see how many insects are in this place.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Holy shit. This wasn't here before. This cave. It's pretty cool though. I like it. Reminds me of my caving days when I used to explore caves.
Yeah.
And yes, I used to go cave exploring. Oh. Is this the same yard? No, this isn't the same yard. Oh, wait a second. Where the hell am I? Oh, this is the door I couldn't get through earlier. And here's the trailer. Oh no, this is the door I was talking about. What the hell? How do I get through this door? Maybe it's Zoe's. How did I miss that the first time? Honestly. Let's see, if I can, I'm gonna grab that Magnum. If I didn't spend that last antique coin on on the steroids, I'd have enough to buy that Magnum. This doesn't look good. Ah, damn it, other side. Troll entrance. I don't like this. Herbs. Separating agents? Aw, damn it, I need a lockpick. Nope. Hell no. Alright, I tried to go back to see if I could find anything else that I could use to fight Marguerite. But somehow I don't think that's gonna happen. So, I'm gonna have to make do with what I got. Which ain't much, if I'm being honest. Okay, that way's locked. Gate's blocking the way. Handgun ammo, that's gonna really help so much. Psychos. What the fuck? Ugh! Come on. Finally. Blech. Gross. Damn it. Shells and strong chem fluid. Sweet. Flame rounds. I just want more fuel burner. Or burning fuel. Sworn I could go inside here. Alright, well, actually, I'm gonna use some of this. I've got 65 ammo for it. Oh! Shit! Oh,
now with me! We're gonna settle them! Ah!
You wanna settle things? Fine, bitch. Let's settle it. Let's settle this shit.
Gonna get ya! You're not going nowhere!
Fuck, resist! Flame her ass. Come on, I can't make anything? Fuck. Oh no, she's laying eggs. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I keep doing that shit. I keep pressing R1. Is there a way to turn that off? I swear to god, that makes me waste all of my... Fuck! No! Switch to the shotgun! What the fuck? Ew, that's so gross. Not fucking around. Damn it, I can't make anything. This isn't too hard, but I'm just like curious. Safe strats. Pick it up. Nope, not going up there with the bees. She's so gross. Fucking hell. Oh, good. Looks like the bees are gone at least. Oh, no, they're not. No, they're not. No, they're not. Perfect angle. No, she's laying the eggs. Is that it? Is she dead? Did I do it?
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh yeah, the lantern. It is mine. The lantern is mine. But I have no more shotgun ammo. Ah, now it goes somewhere. Okay. Well, sweet. Thank you for opening. Oh, that's where that door leads. Okay. Time to put this lantern down. Almost thought that alligator was real. That's right, I'm trying to... I gotta find an arm. That's what I need. Shit. Evelyn. And there's just like frickin' nothing in here. All that work and there's nothing in here. Fuck you, babies. Something's wrong with her. With who? Well, I can't quit now. I've already gotten so far. Come on, man. Take it.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Gross. It won't let me fire. It won't let me shoot. Bullshit. That better be Zoe. Oh my god. Oh wow, that thing took like 20 shots. I think it might have been fine if I had just taken the time to get the headshot. Oh! Fuck, I knew it. It should be weak to fire. Fuck everything. Fuck everything. Ugh.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Howdy ho! I got myself a date. Can't tell if that's the sun rising. Fuck, this way. Let's meet Mystery Woman. She gonna chop my head off. Of course she's not here.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together.
I don't like the sound of that.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
No.
Now, look in the fridge.
Well, I suppose I don't have any choice. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Well, I guess that's that. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed kicking that Marguerite's ass a second time, permanently. A little psh 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 psh. Alright, I'm done. Next time I will try to hit the dissection room. But until then, stay cool, and I will see you next time.